Hey, what's going on guys? Rahul here from techupro.com and welcome back to another quick video tutorial in which you will learn how to turn safe search mode on and off on Android. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to turn on safe search mode in Android, first we will go to Google and search for anything. Basically, we are trying to turn on safe search mode in Google search app. Once you have searched anything, tap on this profile icon in the top right corner and this will provide you with an option to go to settings. Tap on that and this will take you to the Google Apps search settings. Here you need to further tap on this hide explicit results option and ensure that it is turned on. And this will basically hide the explicit content from search. And once you have ensured that the hide explicit results settings is turned on, simply minimize this and next go to Google Chrome. So we just turn on safe search mode in Google search app, but next we are going to turn on safe search mode in Google Chrome. For that, you need to search for anything in Google Chrome. And once the search result appears here in the top left, you will see three dot hamburger icon. Tap on that and as you can see here, hide explicit results setting is off. So we need to turn this setting on as well. So simply turn on this and safe search is now on. But this will only hide the explicit content from the search. Further, if you want to make it completely safe, you need to further go to these three dot icons and tap on that and then tap on settings. This will basically take you to the Google Chrome settings, and from these various settings options, you need to tap on privacy and security. Here, you also get the option to make changes in the safe browsing option. Tap on that. Here, if you want, you may also select enhanced protection option, but I won't recommend you doing that because if you select that option, this will require you to send your browsing data to Google, which is not good for your privacy. So simply go back and then select use secure DNS option. Here currently it is set to be automatic, but we are going to make changes in that and tap on this, choose another provider, and from this customized option, tap on that, and from drop down menu, select clean browsing, which is family filter. Tap on that, and now the safe browsing on your Android phone is completely turned on. So that is how you can turn on safe search mode in Google Chrome as well as Google search app on Android. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.